Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Shades of Dark Bay. I almost forgot to finish that. This is Happy Mail. So I got a package, a box. I've done cut it with a mic back there so that I can open it up easy, hopefully. This is from Cindy. She watches my videos, and she makes videos. She's one of the ones that I sent puzzle piece to decorate for my giveaway. So that's probably in here. She must have obviously sent me some extra goodies. So we're going to get into this. We're going to open this and see what all we got. But what I would like to do now is turn y'all and bend you down to the table so you can see. As I pull it down, look at it myself. Okie doke. Okie doke. So bear with me. I'm not turning this off. I'm making a second clip or anything like that. So just let me get this fixed the way I need it. Bear with me. I hope it don't fall off my table. Okay, let's see here. Alright. So. Alright, we're gonna open this. Uh oh, I didn't get it. Hang on, let me get my knife again. I didn't cut all the places that I was supposed to. Oh, come on now. You're gonna make me. What is that? It still ain't. What has got it? I thought that was how it was supposed to open. Maybe this. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna tear it then. Oh, whatever. It wouldn't do right. Okay. Oh. Alright, here we go. Alright, now, I'm moving the camera. Accidentally, my leg here, the tripod leg is in my way. That's what I'm saying. Maybe I can do it like this. Oh, that's tight in there. Oh, I see some things I love. Oh my goodness, Cindy. Oh my goodness, Cindy. Oh my goodness, Cindy, you didn't have to do this. Oh my goodness, you didn't have to do this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look what I got. Look what I got. I got another bandana to hang up. Oh my goodness. Cindy, I love it. That's probably the puzzle piece. Okay, here's a card. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna wake up my husband. Alright, it says Shay. Alright, we're gonna open it up. See what her says. What her says, what her says. Oh man. Look at the pretty card. A little note of cheer. Look at that, how pretty that is. Let me hold it up close so y'all can see. Look how pretty. And under here it says, I am here for you today and always. Aww. That's sweet. Look, she's got some bling bling on it too. Cute, cute, cute. Okay. It says, Shay, thanks so much for including me in all of the puzzle fun. I hope you and your family have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Thank you, Cindy. You too. Smiles, Cindy, and look at the little smiley face. I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Okay, we're going to save this for last. I want to get into these goodies. Can y'all see what's going to get in? No, oops, let's go out this way. Sorry. Let's see, right here. Now, y'all can see. All right, let's see what this is. Okay, Okay, this is a pretty pink star with sequins all over it. And, oh, you know what? Or is that a sticker? Ooh, that may be a sticker. I started saying I might could use this in my slow stitching and sew it on something, but that may be a... I don't want to tear it up. That don't feel sticky. Alright, Cindy, let me know in the comments below. Is this a sticker? Am I supposed to peel this glossy back? See, it is peeling a little bit right there. But this part don't feel sticky. Do I peel that off? Is it a sticker? I don't want to mess it up. Let me know. Okay? Alright. Then we have some washi tapes. I am enough in blue. And then in pink, we have actually, I can. This is cute, I love it. And then here's a black one, and look how wide it is, and it says, okay, I can't. It's H-A-P-P-E. Happy key? K-E? Alright. Because it's not wrote all out, I can't tell. No, this is H-A-P-P, like Y, happy, or like happen. What is E-K-E? I don't know. Or is that where it opens and it's messed up? Okay. I gotta open it up. Is that how you open it, or you open it up like this? I gotta figure out what this says. So give me a minute. Something, it happened. Make it happen. Okay, there we go. We got it now. Alright. Now, let's get it back on there. Straight. Okay. Alright. And then, we have this. Oh, there's a sucker. Bubble gum. Oh, yeah, I love bubble gum. So, I got me a snack tonight. And then this is a little, it's white and it's got some, I want to say gold. It may be what they call the rose gold, or it may be considered copper. I can't tell what it is. I want to say triangles, but what if it's like a little tree? Or wait a minute, no. I had it upside down. It's hearts. Okay, so that's hearts. Cool. And then we have one right here that says, ooh, that's busy. Any way, do, way, don't, any, okay. This is another one we're going to have to open up and see what it says. If I can find the, we want to see what they say, don't we? Do it anyway. 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 Okay. So we're sticking that back down. And then we have another one here. This is stars. That has like a pinkish tint to it. So that's cute. Now, this is what I'm excited about. Woo! Photo gallery! Teresa Collins. 20 paper clips. Yay! I needed some more. 15 decorated tacks. Okay. And 30 fasteners. 65 piece included storage tubes. These are the tubes. And it says essentials, essentials, essentials with cork lids. I love it. Look, y'all. Ain't that pretty? I love it. And then look at this. Pen gems. The pen with the gem. Okay. I'm not sure what. It looks like 2NDT2P. I'm not sure what that means. But let's see. Can I get this little booger open? Oh my god, I'm gonna have to hide this from Gracie, y'all. Y'all know that pink is her favorite color. So how do we open it? Like that. But look, ain't that beautiful? I ain't never had an ink pen that fancy and pretty. Oh my goodness, I am going to have to hide this because Gracie loves pink and she loves bling. Oh my goodness, I'll have to hide it from her. Okay, and then we have, and this, then we have the pretty pink tissue paper that I can always use. We have, hey girl, a lined notebook. Teresa Collins created a beautiful life. 64 lined pages designer book. Okay, how do we open this? So perfect, a writing notebook to go with the fancy ink pen. All right, so we have a belly band over it. And you know what, I could actually, if I don't tear it up, keep that belly band and decorate it up. You know, cover over it with some pretty paper and embellishments and stuff. Okay, so here's the book. Look, it's glossy glossy. And it's the lined paper. I love it, Cindy. Thank you so very much. Love it, love it, love it. Let me lay all this over here out of the way now. And we're going to get to this. Let's see. We can do this without tearing anything up. So I have me some blue baker's twine. Yeah. And I have me another. Well, it may not be a bandana. It's just some fabric. Okay. I mean, it's the design. You know, it makes it kind of look like a bandana. It's got paisleys on it. Does all bandanas have paisleys on it? I just see my blue one and pink one up there. It has paisleys on it too. Look! Here's the puzzle piece. And she wrote her name, Cindy Bryden, November of 2021. I love it. Oh. So pretty. Pink flowers. And then some little glittery gold dots. Very pretty. Okay, let me get my list and let me see. That's not it. I think it goes back this way, maybe? Or is it back this way? I have so much wrote in this little notebook. Here we are, right here. So, Cindy. Okay, she's at the end, because she is right there. She's number 21. So I won't be able to connect her piece yet, because, you know, so. All right, I'm going to mark that I've got hers in. Okay, I love it, Cindy. Thank you so much. And I love this bandana-looking piece of fabric. You know, I could still hang it up, even though it's not a full bandana. Hang it up there. It's almost the same length as them, and it would be cute. It's a darker blue than the one I've got, so it's a different blue. I love it. Okay, thanks so much for doing that for me, Cindy. I appreciate it, and I'm excited, and I can't wait to get all the rest of my other puzzle pieces in, too. Okay, guys, hope y'all enjoyed this as much as I did, and I'll leave y'all alone and get out of here, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.